sa isip natin at sa puso natin, we are still guilty. So let's remove that spirit of guilt, spirit of condemnation, and we'll claim that that we are holy before the presence of the living God.
Amen.
Jesus,
Lord, right now, in the mighty name of Jesus, we acknowledge the Holy Spirit, Lord God, to dwell in every corner, in every heart of your people, in every aspect of our hearts, oh God, in Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. Father, please this area with your precious blood of fire, God. That, Lord, your people will feel the embrace of your Spirit, oh God. Lord, as we dedicate this place, oh Father, let your guardian angel, Lord God, to stand by us, oh Lord, in Jesus' name. We thank you, Lord God, as we lift up to you, Lord, our service today. Let your people, Lord, declare that you are the Lord of lords and the King of kings. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you for this wonderful day, oh God.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord, for this opportunity, Lord God, that we can praise you, we can worship you, Lord God.
Yes.
Freely, Lord God, from our hearts, from our minds,
Amen.
Oh God. And today, Father God, let your anointing, Lord God, overflow upon this place, Lord God. Let the presence of the Holy Spirit right now, God, envelop this place, Lord God. And let the blood covering of our Lord Jesus Christ be upon this place, Lord.
Yes.
I pray, Lord God, today, Lord God, that your people, Lord God, will go out, Lord God, not empty-handed, but, Lord God, full of blessings, Lord God, full of spiritual blessings, Lord God. And Father God, if there are any sickness, Lord God, it will be healed.
Jesus.
If there are any problems, Lord God, it will be solved.
Yes,
if there are, Lord,
Hallelujah.
Any struggle, Lord God, it will be done, Lord God, according to your word.
Yes.
Father God in heaven, this morning, Lord God, let this service, Lord God, be a special one, Lord God, dedicated, Lord God, to praise you, to worship, Lord God, in spirit and in soul. Lord, I pray, Lord God, bring your people safely in this place, safe and sound, from Musafa, Lord God, our brother Nigerian brothers, oh God, or Pakistani brothers, Lord God, and all the people, Lord God, right now, the Filipino brothers, Lord God, and sisters, Lord God, bring them safely, Lord God, in this place, Lord God. So for us, Lord God, to be able, Lord God, to worship you, Lord God, together, Lord God, joyfully, Lord God, in our hearts.
Amen.
Father God, I pray today, Lord God, remove the spirit of guilt, remove the spirit of condemnation, but Lord God, give us a spirit of holiness, a spirit of free mind, Lord God, without any hindrance, Lord God, that we can come to you, Lord God, this morning, coming to your throne of grace, Lord God, with all humility, with all your grace, oh God. Thank you, Jesus, for today, for the victory. We claim it in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Praise God. Blessed morning, everyone. Blessed morning. So before we start the program, actually we're starting it, may I invite everyone to please rise and stand up. And we welcome each other. Give hands, shake hands, kiss for sisters. And let's feel the let the brothers and sisters feel that they are welcome here. So let's sing. I'm glad you are here.
I'm glad you are here. I want to share.
for Sister Rosal, and immediately followed by praise and worship to be led by our sister. Opening prayer to be led by Sister Ami, and praise and worship by Sister L.
Yeah. ka sa kanyang bibig, Lord. Ito bigali sa iyo, Lord. At alam mo kung mga word na yun yung binigay sa kanya, Lord. Lord, ingatan mo ito sa aming mga puso, Panginoon, Lord. Lord, we have nothing, Lord. Ikaw lamang po aming kalakasan. Ikaw ang aming kailangan sa araw-araw, Panginoon, Lord. Salamat, Panginoon, Lord. Dahil sa aming pagtatapos ng aming pagpupuri sa iyo, Lord. Lord, dala namin po ang iyong presensya hanggang sa matapos po ang aming pagpupuri sa iyo, ang aming service, Lord. Lord, salamat, Panginoon. Ikaw po ang aming papasalamatan sa pangalan ni Jesus. Amen. Yes.